I speak to Mrs. Ifelms, please?
Yes, just hang on a second.
Okay.
Hello?
Hello, is that Mrs. Ifelms?
Yes.
I'm just calling today regarding outstanding payment. Do you want your account?
What about it?
There's a minimum payment of £275.06 due on the account due to not making a payment for the last couple of months.
What's your name?
My name's Michael.
Michael,
yeah.
Can't we come to some arrangement? You know what I'm saying?
Right, I mean, how much are you actually able to afford each month at the moment?
Well, I'm thinking of another alternative. You know, if you ever been with an older woman?
No.
It's very enlightening, you know, very educational.
Right.
Can interest you.
See, we're here to discuss the arrears on the account,
That's what I'm talking about. You can push a button and delete it, and I'll make sure that I push your button, boy.
Well, unfortunately, we can't actually do that. You would need to make payment towards the account.
I mean, I don't care if you're not very good looking. I can put a bag on your head.
Right, but like, I'm afraid we can't actually do that. You would need to actually make the payments. We can't. There's no other alternative to get rid of this debt.
But you know what I'm saying?
Well, I understand completely, and sometimes that might work, but unfortunately, with the catalogue, you can't actually do that.
Has it worked before with you, with someone else? Am I not your type?
Well, I wouldn't know whether you was my type or not, Mrs. Phelims.
You can make a deposit, if you know what I'm saying, and I would have made a payment.
Unfortunately,
I mean, do you have a girlfriend?
Yes, I do, yes.
And how often does she look after you?
Well, that's personal.
I could look after you 5 times in 1 week. I bet she can't do that. And I bet you she can't get in some of the positions I can get neither.
Just to give you the call back.
I used to work in a circus, you know. I had a contortionist act. Me and a snake. So I'm well versed and very experienced. I used to perform with a bloke called Tom, the human tripod. You've never seen out like it.
Tripod. That's not a problem. We'll call
I'll
you back
make
at
your guys water.
Right, I'll call you back at a more convenient time.
See you, cheeky.
Graham Mack in the morning on 96.6 TFM.